Rapini, beautiful and green, but very bitter if not cooked properly. It's important that you start by buying fresh rapini. If you see yellow flowers, I would suggest you avoid it. I begin by soaking them in water and then washing them. You want to get rid of any leaves that are mangled or have turned brown. I then take each stalk and begin trimming. I cut off the bottom of each stalk and then I slit it in half. This just allows for more evenly cooking. I then place them all in a colander and let them drain. I begin to boil my pot of water. Once the water is boiling, I drop my rapini into the pot. Once the water returns to a boil, I cook the rapini for about another 3 minutes. This pre-boiling allows us to get rid of some of the bitterness. After 3 minutes, I remove the rapini from the boiling water. I then empty the pot of water, leaving a little bit of water at the bottom of the pot. I then return the cooked rapini into the pot where there's a little bit of water left over at the bottom. I then season the rapini. So I will add about a teaspoon of salt, pepper to taste. I need about 3 to 4 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil and 2 bay leaves. And then I put the lid on and I simmer it very slowly as the rapini continues to cook in the water for about another 5 minutes. You can check for doneness and flavor with a fork, and when you feel that it's ready, you remove it from the pot. This is very healthy and easy to make. Go to ginasbellacucina.blogspot.com for more details. Oh, by the way, don't forget to remove the bay leaf.